here we are in the beach, in the ocean, in front of the all-inclusive resort Dreams Sands Cancun Resort, located towards the top, or actually at the very top of the Cancun Hotel Zone, the famous Cancun Hotel Zone in Cancun, in Mexico. This is the resort Dreams Sands Cancun, next to Fiesta Americana Villas, which is next to, further down there, Hotel Rio Palace Las Americas. This is our January vacation. Very calm ocean here. One of the nicest beaches I've ever seen. You can see it just seems to go on forever. I mean, not forever. There's a rope that goes around. Here's the beach. Here's the ocean at Fiesta. No, sorry. Here's the ocean at Dream Sands Cancun. You can see it just looks very calm, very beautiful. We are in front of Dream Sands Cancun, and I hope you enjoy this video. This is the ocean. Cancun, Mexico. How is the water temperature in January? I will just say subjectivity definitely applies here, but I would say that in January, this is much warmer. The water is much warmer, and the air and the humidity is much more than I would have expected, which is definitely a good thing. It's very pleasant. It's not warm by any means, but it is not too cold either. Warm enough for a good swim. January 2024. Definitely enjoying the water temperature here. Pleasantly surprised that it is not too cold to swim, and actually I would go so far as to say that the water is warm, but in the context of January, refreshing, warm, more humid than I would have expected during the day. It's kind of almost 5 o'clock here now, but during the day there's quite a bit of humidity, quite a bit of heat, but again, for January it's a very pleasant temperature, and I am pleasantly surprised. Personally, just me, I wouldn't go here in June, July, August, just because it really starts to heat up. But those are also good months. Any month is good to go to Cancun, Mexico. But winter's good because you can walk around. It's not too hot, not too sweaty. But at the same time, the water just seems to be a great temperature. That's my answer to that question. It is warmer than I would have expected. The water temperature, January 2024, during our Cancun vacation, the famous Cancun Hotel Zone, Cancun, Mexico. The top of the Cancun Hotel Zone right now. We're in front of Dream Sands Cancun, which is an all-inclusive resort. Just enjoying this vacation, enjoying the water temperature, being pleasantly surprised by the water temperature at around 5 o'clock at Cancun, Mexico. Warmer than I would have expected it to be. Great Con Beach, one of the best I've ever seen, ever. Oh, you can see Las Americas, like, at the very top right there. But we're just in front of Dream Sands Cancun. This is, I wouldn't say early evening, but maybe late afternoon here in Cancun, Mexico, the top of the famous Cancun Hotel Zone, Cancun, Mexico. Just, sun is kind of hiding behind the clouds right now, but, which is nice. Too much sun sometimes, it just makes my eyes a little bit tired. But yeah, this is the life before we have to go back to work next week. This is, at the moment, this is the life, this alternate reality where we don't have to worry about anything right now. This is the life right now. It sure is. Cancun, Mexico, 2024 vacation. Very, very happy to be here. Very grateful to be here. Enjoying the weather. Much warmer than I expected it would be in January, which is very interesting. A little bit humid, a little bit warm, but perfect. This all results in the perfect water temperature for January. Very nice. Very pleasant. This is Cancun, Mexico, 2024.